again. And then upside down, and you have a big dough ball.